No.
He's gone.
He's gone?
Yeah, we had to like... We did like a stop session. Welcome back to Super Red Dead Redemption Bros.
Oh my god, is that him? Oh my god, don't shoot a man in the back of the head. He's talking to nobody. He's crazy. Oh my god.
Promise is a promise. Welcome back to Super Red Dead Redemption Bros. Where I don't ever
Super
back
Alex
down.
Gets, Super Alex gets sick for Christmas, bros.
Yo, this game is tight. Been terrorizing folk around here for months now. Robbing stages,
kidnapping, and the like. It's getting like the old days again, with the Undertaker being the most prosperous fella. You always got to remember that this game takes place in 1911, which is like the dead days of the West. Like
yeah.
5 years later, and it's just all different everywhere. Bending their arms and getting their poke. Doesn't sound like they're worried about lying low.
This is as good a chance as any to apprehend those sons of bitches. Hell yeah.
We're just gonna walk in there and get them? There's the dumb rat bastard now.
Let's follow him. See what kind of hole he crawls into. Or we can just kill him.
Let's go, Marston. I've been after that son of a bitch for months. God damn it, he's on to us. Get out.
Yo, that's a dog, not a horse. There she blows.
What's up, warhorse? Pick me up. I don't want to let that bastard
get away. All right, you got it.
All right, let's go.
All right, don't kill him.
I want to, though.
I know, don't kill him, though.
But I want to.
I know, but don't. Where do you think he's
headed? I want to, though.
Shout out to this Quentin Tarantino-ass music. Walton ain't stupid enough to stay in one place for too long. He sure looks stupid enough for anything. He's a slippery son of a bitch, all right. And crazier than a peeled rattler. You want to stay alive, Marston, you need to start learning not to trust that judgment of yours. What's that supposed to mean? You know exactly. Remember, you can, like, hold.
That's what I'm doing, but it's, like, not doing it right.
Those deer were like, what are you guys doing? Oh, never mind. They look like tough customers.
Let's hang out. Tarantino's new movie is gonna be good. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. Tarantino's new.
Do you think he's ever gonna make another movie?
Yeah.
Is he making one right now?
I don't know.
Here we go. Today, what's Quentin Tarantino up to?
What's the story, Quentin?
What's the story, Quentin? Looks like we got company, boys. The Top Hat Gang.
Damn. Take cover. Watch me not need to take cover. We'll work our way up this hill. Because I'm the best goddamn outlaw in the West.
Yeah, over here. No cover? I got you covered. Move up to that wagon.
All right.
Oh my god, oh my god, he's shooting you in the face.
Sir.
Ho! Reload that boy. Yo, the combat in this game is so much better than in Grand Theft Auto. What is that about? Oh my god. Oh my god, this guy needs to get capped on. Look out for that guy on the right, you see him? Did you hit that guy in the back too? Oh, he's dunked, alright. You got one more guy behind the house. Oh, maybe you shot that horse. There he is.
Right in the dick.
Shoutouts to when the AI tries to hide behind nothing. I gotta get out.
That's Walton inside the house. Let's see if we can take him alive.
Oh, 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 what do you have to do? Oh, oh my.
Forgot how to combat. I forgot how to combat.
Oh my god. All right, so I think you need to put your gun away. And then you can just use your fists. Oh, now we're rifle boys? Behind the crate, Marston. Smoke him up. Ooh! A shot to the heart! It's too late. You give love a bad name. I don't even know if I know the words to that song. What's up, brother? Boom. Everybody's done. Guys, you got about to get popped. Done. Dunzo McGunzo.
Just Walton left now.
Woohoo!
How do I put the gun away?
Oh, just shoot his ass in the legs.
Oh, just shoot him in the legs. Got it.
Here he comes. Got him.
Walton, your killing days are over. It'll be trial and the rope for you.
Dude. Cowboys style.
Hell yeah.
Good shot, Mr. Marston. Why don't you check in with me next time you're in town?
Don't mind if I do.
Policeman Marshal.
Nor did I, my friend. I can promise you that. I'll see you soon, Mr. Marston.
Believe me, I thought I was going to be a novelist.
Yeah, I was really hoping to be writing about the West, not being in it.
I wanted to be a cyberpunk science fiction author. Turns out it's 1911 and that genre doesn't exist yet. Goodbye, Marston.
Goodbye, Marston.
Goodbye, Marston.
Marston.
And now we're just in the middle of the West.
We are famous.
So did you guys watch the did you know gaming video that came out since we last did these?
On this? No.
Yeah.
I didn't.
Pretty interesting stuff. Like, the whole tone of this game was different when it was made by Capcom originally. Like,
it was made by Capcom?
So Red Dead Revolver.
Oh, Revolver, yeah.
Was made by this company that was working with Capcom, and it was like a cartoonish, like, big mustache sort of, like, game based off, like, Gunsmoke. Like, the old, shooter. Like, the old, like, you know, you remember that game, Gunsmoke, right?
Kind of.
It's, like, almost like...
Been a while.
Like, Raiden or 1941.
Okay, yeah.
But it's, like, a cowboy game. Like, it's, like, one of those airplane games, but it's a cowboy game. And so they wanted to have something similar to that, and so it has all this arcadey stuff in it. And so, when they canceled the game, oh my god. The studio that was making the game got bought by Rockstar. And they were like, yo, what's this game about? And they were like, whoa, let's turn it, like, let's, like, change the setting to be more real. Instead of, like, cartoon Japanese cowboy type stuff. Because they were like, yo, we want to, like, make this into a franchise. And so by the time they went to make a second one, they were like, yeah, we're fucking Rockstar. We could make, like, GTA in the West and still have, like, the battle mechanics of, like, an action game. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So that's why this game sort of has, like, the Rockstar vibe, but also doesn't have the Rockstar vibe in a lot of other ways. Like, I feel like it has a lot more in common with L.A. Noire than it does with Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah.
Just in terms of tone. And stuff, you know? And so, I always thought this game was kind of an interesting beast. This is kind of like the serious version of GTA for me. And it's interesting because it came from a joke version of the Wild West originally. So that's cool.
Yeah, I like this a lot more than Revolver.
There's also a lot to say about, like, the voice actor who played John Marston and a bunch of other trivia on that video, but I'm not gonna just, like, sit here and repeat that video, so... Go watch it. Go watch Did You Know Gaming. Those guys are the best.
Good folks. Good people. Good Christians.
That's a good Christian. What are you going to go do right now?
We do more missions, man.
Hell yeah, mission boys. So, I guess now is as good a time as any to ask you, like, what is your goal with this game?
Like, to kill everyone.
Like, are you gonna beat it a hundo pasundo? Like, we're gonna do every mission in the game, or we're gonna beat the story?
We'll probably do every mission, every, like, letter mission. Like, I won't do, like, extreme side quest stuff.
Right.
But, like, if it's got a letter on the map, we'll do it.
Okay. So then let me ask you, what about things like the Undead Nightmare?
I'd love to do that eventually.
Maybe as, like, the, like, bonus?
Yeah, I have never played it before.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So oh, my God. There's a bunch of great stuff in the Undead Nightmare. A lot of stuff that loops in with, like, some of the other stuff from Rockstar, too. Like, a lot of inside jokes and stuff in that. And the plot is crazy.
Oh, they took my boy. My boy.
Who did?
He's missing. He's only a youngster. My boy is missing.
Where? Who took him?
Them people in the hills. Them hills near Hanging Rock. They took
it. Is this a mission? It's a side mission.
Help you?
This is not a letter?
No.
I fucked up, you guys.
My son is
I fucked
right
up.
Right away.
First thing.
You're like, no letters.
Ooh. Yo, lady, you got some John is going on or something.
The non-story NPCs just look a lot worse. That's what it is. That's what it's about.
Okay, it says go look for the boy, but like... Is he on the map? Oh, there he is. Yeah. Okay, American appetites.
Did you do anything? Oh, yeah, you did. Okay. This is not your horse? Just walk... This is a pretty good one. What? It is your horse now.
No, I want my war horse. The fastest horse in the wilderness.
Whatever, he's fine. Perfectly acceptable horse. You know what's funny is that Wallace like kind of responds to whistles, but like not that well.
Let's go.
Oh, but you know what? Then it's the stranger, so you should do these. Because that, like, culminates in a quest.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yeah?
You guys might want to bulk order, like, go on Amazon Prime, get yourself a huge bag of popcorn.
Why?
Because this is going to be the Beard Bros PBS documentary miniseries.
Dude, no one's going to complain about that.
Ken Burns is jazz. Guys, Beard Bros homework? Take a picture of yourself or a short video of yourself watching Ken Burns' jazz. On the birth of the jazz. Not the basketball team. But like, you
oh
know,
boy.
The uniquely American art form of jazz.
I can't go up this hill.
What?
Look at the hills. We could go around.
What? It's just right up here, right? Just jam right there.
Is this... Are you...
Did that guy just kill a lady? Justice.
Fuck you, dude. You just kill a girl and leave her out in the... You know what? Fuck your horse, too. It's your fault.
Dude, you killed that horse.
Yeah, I killed the guy who also rode that horse, too.
I'll kill you and the horse you ran away from that dead lady on.
Yeah, it's fucked up.
Don't mess with us.
We're the cops.
Dude, we're not the cops. In the Old West, like, we're the sheriff. Like, that's, like, not the same as cops. Like, the sheriff will just shoot you.
Sheriff,
like, we're not fucking around. We're just, like, your house is ours. Is this the same mission? That's the question that I have. Yikes.
Maybe it's not. Maybe I just did this mission on accident.
Or maybe her son got eaten.
By coyotes? American appetite's complete.
There's a corpse right there. Oh, that was your marker? Okay. So now you go back to that lady?
Maybe I did the wrong one.
What the fuck?
I may have fucked up.
Oh, there.
Where?
To your right.
That's the stranger.
You know, I don't know, but we can go there, and that's a thing that we can do.
I guess that is hanging. That had to have been it.
Yeah. I mean, you're at Hanging Rock, right?
I think so. Yeah. That is Hanging Rock. So, yeah, we did it. We'll do the stranger thing, and then we'll go back to the sheriff.
We'll do what?
Do the stranger. God damn you. God damn you. You got me, and I'm not that mad, but I am. All right, let's go down.
Cactus Boys! Dude, this game is pretty beautiful. I mean, I know we're playing it on Xbox One, which is, like, not... This never came out on PC, is that what's up?
Yeah, the world is sad. This game never came out on PC.
That's weird.
I feel like I killed that thing.
Did it get announced for all systems or just PlayStation?
PlayStation and Xbox, but no one said anything about,
PC,
which is why the world is upset.
Well, I have a secret for you about people who play PC games.
They play console games too?
No matter what, always upset.
That's like the mentality, kind of.
Yeah, that's kind of like the tradition.
Well, I mean, it makes sense, though. The PC consumer market is pretty thriving now.
Yeah, it's like a renaissance of PC games. It's just funny because, like, any game that comes out that's not on PC, it's like satanic not to do it because they feel immune from the console exclusivity rules. There's one. There's the other one. Wait, that's not him. There you go.
just did a side quest on accident.
We almost murdered a dude. Yeah, we just keep doing side quests on accident.
Yeah. Nice,
$4. We just killed two dudes for $4.
Two bits. My fame, though, is climbing.
I'm gonna live forever. Alright, so what's this dude's deal? Is this that dude who's like, I know you? Nope, this is just a haunted old woman.
Everything all right, madam?
It's Miss. Oh. Oh, let me look at you. My gentleman caller. You remind me of my Peter. Have you seen him?
Oh, no.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
Where is that man? We'll be late for the ceremony. He must still be at the saloon in Armadillo. Talking to the musicians.
It's gonna be like he's been dead for 5 years.
Must be making things right for me, as usual.
Oh, she's got Alzheimer's.
I'm sure your Peter will be just
dementia-based lady.
Wait, I beg you. Would you possibly go fetch him for me? This was meant to be my perfect day.
The house she's at is burnt down.
Something must have happened.
This is...
I can't bear
there's no way this is going to end... There's no way this is going to end well for us.
So you want me to go find your Peter so you can have a perfect day?
Yes, please, sir.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh.
There's actually a lot of stories like this in this game because of the theme of it being the end of the Wild West. Like, instead of it being, like, a real story about a bride waiting for her dead husband, it's like a crazy person who's trying to be like it was back in the old days. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And so that's kind of just the theme in general of this game. And so that's tight. Doing a little literary analysis for ya.
That's a good cursed.
That's a good cursed. Bird shooter. Yep.
Sorry, I'm just getting into this game right now and just picking up stuff.
You're just having a good time. You're just being the completionist. I get it.
This is why we can't do Assassin's Creed here on the show.
So, let no man put asunder is a paraphrased quotation from the Bible. Book of John.
Oh, there you go, some trivia.
Yep. And these characters appear again in Undead Nightmare. Not gonna talk too much more about that.
That's nice of you, I appreciate it.
But
keeping something's a secret, I like that.
But, you know, we might see these characters again in the Undead Nightmare, so just be ready for that.
Woo, War Horse.
War Horse, the
woo
movie.
Horse, woo Horse. Woo horse, woo horse.
Beard Bros Homer, go watch the movie War Horse by Steven Spielberg. What?
That's no way to treat a woman.
Hell yeah. How is that a bad deed?
He was trying to like force himself on her. So
what
I
I'm
saved
saying
her.
Is it was like, yo, just so you know, bad deeds.
No, it just was like telling me, hey, you can do bad deeds.
So that was just totally random?
No, that was a good deed.
Okay, yeah, your honor went up. Okay, okay,
yeah.
Okay. I was like, how's that bad? She's getting, like, raped.
Just so you know, I don't take requests, mister.
Okay.
I'm looking for a man. Name's Peter. Fellas meant to get married today. Seen him around? Who? Peter, is what she said.
You ain't after no Pete Turner, are you?
For all I know, where can I find him?
Well, my memory escapes me when not properly stimulated.
Pull a fucking gun on his ass. Put it in his nostril.
$5 will do. Or you could run a little errand for me.
You fucking kidding me?
It's my wife.
She what?
The things this morning and left. The dumb wench is still at the freight station waiting for the stagecoach. If you could convince her to take me back.
What?
Just give him the $5.
Her name's Rose.
I would have been like, here's $5. Just solve your own problems, dude. Yeah. Whoa! Do you understand I could fucking shoot you right now?
You can still pay him
$5.
Pay a
musician or convince his wife to come. You know what? I'm going to be a good dude and go pay his wife and take care of his
wife. Wait, before we do this, though, ask yourself.
Yeah.
He just called her a bitch.
Yeah.
So, do we, like, is he a bad dude that is shitty? Like, are we just convincing him, are we just convincing her to go back with a shitty dude, or is he just sad?
You're right. Paying him. This might
loosen your tongue. Talking about freedom for people who want to be free. You know what I'm saying?
The truth is, Pete Turner ain't been an armadillo for near on 20 years now.
Well, surprise, surprise.
Kind of a queer fella and all. Wasn't here every night. Sure as the moon in the sky.
Oh, that's the other thing. Speaking of queer. They were talking about, like, the language in this game and, like, subject matter.
Mm-hmm.
And that they had to actually, like, tone it down because of how racist everybody was. Pretty crazy. Like, any, like, advertisements or anything that they look at, they'd be like, holy shit. So, this is actually, as even though this seems like the grittiest Wild West game that there ever was.
Have they played L.A. Noir?
What?
Have they played L.A. Noir?
Even L.A. Noir is tame compared to how racist it was back in these days. But what I'm saying is just, like, even though this game seems to be, like, really gritty, like, the reality of the West was so much less, like squeaky clean, I guess. Pretty interesting.
I like that I'm just playing the I don't give a fuck route, where it's just like, oh, I'm gonna kill that thing. John Marston. Oh, what's up with you guys? Where you running from, huh? Where you running from, huh? There's no horse here.
Get wrecked.
All right.
The Falcon Slayer.
Oh.
You know, if you shoot him, it doesn't do anything unless you go over there and, like,
skin him?
Stab that bird. All right.
Oh, no. It's a graveyard.
It's a graveyard, bros.
Aw.
Killed by a blow to the head on January 15th, 1894. He will never dance with another.
I'll never dance with another. What?
He just wants help.
What does he need?
He wants you to go save his buddy. So it's 1911 right now, so he was dead for like 17 years.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yes. Iron Mickey, buddy. I'm sorry, I can't look at
Iron
you, man.
Iron Mickey. Dude, it's even worse on Xbox One.
Yeah.
You had two notifications.
Yeah.
Hilarious.
What do you got for me, Iron Mickey?
They're trying to kill my buddy! Help!
Iron Mickey, you need a better name.
Dude, the Zen of John Marston right now. We did a bunch of stuff, and I feel like we've done nothing, and it's been like almost the whole episode already.
You're right, we've done nothing.
We have, though. We've done plenty of things, but we just haven't done anything also. This game's tight. It's going to eat us alive. Oh my god, you're gonna have to save him. Shoot him down. Oh!
right. Fuck.
No!
Ah, damn it.
That was the guy who brought you here.
I thought he was running. Well, no stone left unturned. Hey, a bird.
Oh my god. We're playing with a madman.
Oh my god.
Jack-o'-lantern.
Man, you guys are really wanting to mess with me right now. Damn.
Oh my god. Now, I remember there being all kinds of bits about glitches in this game, but I don't remember what the glitches were. I remember you could, like, fly into the sky and stuff, and, like, see dudes, like, floating and stuff like that.
What a bummer.
I also remember a feature this game used to have, or maybe I just played it at a demo or something, but it was like dragging dudes behind your horse with a lasso.
I think you can do that.
Pike's base.
Hello? Hello?
Weird they have a phone.
731. What is it with these things? Hello? It's a new line. Hello? Hello?
Sounds fun. What's happening?
I have no idea. Yeah, if it's important, they'll send someone down like they did with you.
Suddenly, the world is full of theys.
Yeah. I remember when we first got here. We used to consider people from Dade County to be exotic. Now guys can get here from the Midwest, and they can do it in 6 days.
It's weird to think about that you knew every single person that you ever spoke to for, like, up until 100 years ago.
Marshall! Marshall! Marshall!
Oh, my God. Doofy.
Up in the canyon, spying like you said.
Deputy Doofy.
I think I seen me a couple of them rustlers. I think it was the Ballard twins and a couple of Mexicans.
They up there right now?
Well, it was a group of four men rounding up Mr. Gulch's livestock, and none of them looked like any of Gulch's hands, so yes, sir, right now.
That sarcasm's most unbecoming, Eli. It's going to hold you back in life, even worse than your lazy eye.
Get wrecked.
Let's go.
Get wrecked, Eli.
Once again, Marston?
Hell yeah.
I will try.
It'd be my pleasure.
All right.
About to go kill some rustlers.
Let's rustle it up. Yeah, next time on Beer Bros.
Rustlers?
Yeah, I'm going to shoot this guy.
No.
Next time on Beer Bros.
He's a deputy.
Later, man.
No, it's a sheriff's deputy.
Later, man.
Oh, my God.